Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu reported this hadith from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam. Sahih Muslim, hadith number 5815.